So I cut out my composition, and now I can move. So like if I want him and her, his eyes to be on the same level as hers, now I can do that, and then line them up. I can move this section of the image wherever I wish.